In this episode of Marie TV, we do have some adult language. So if you have little ones around, grab your headphones now. Hey, it's Marie Forleo, and you are watching Marie TV, the place to be to create a business and life you love. You know, I thought it was about time to bring back one of our favorite segments called...
I love you, Brandon, baby. We got it,
Zach. Thank you.
Okay.
In this segment, we highlight a brand that just gets it. Then we break down how to apply their smart insights to whatever you are working on. So today we're taking a look at a free Mac app called Muzzle, which lets you silence embarrassing notifications when you're screen sharing, like when you're giving a presentation to clients or colleagues, or in my case, when you're about to give 4 live webinars to tens of thousands of people around the world. As you can see on their hilarious landing page, they show you just how important their app is by displaying a wide variety of cringeworthy notifications. Now, I don't know anyone who'd want any of these messages popping up during a live webinar or presentation. Text from Grace. This bitch keep liking your photos on Instagram. Peyton. Enough moping. You need to get laid tonight. Calendar notification. STD test tomorrow. Text from Barry. The password for tonight's orgy is... Astroglide. A Slack message from Diana. Your boss sounds like a tool. I think you get the idea. So I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw this app, I sat for at least 10 minutes straight reading every single message and laughing my face off. Now, with that said, here are 3 smart lessons we can all learn from Muzzle. Lesson number 1 is turn screw-ups into solutions. Look, nobody's perfect. We all stumble. We all make embarrassing mistakes. But how often do we dig deeper and see how our failings can possibly become fixes? The Muzzle creators told Adweek that the app was inspired by a real experience of having a real F this client message pop up via iMessage mid-presentation. Takeaway here? Every stress point or fail contains a gem. Find it, and you can use it to fuel your career and possibly help others. Lesson number 2 is show, don't tell. So for example, developer Brian Jones said, don't tell people you're funny, make them laugh. Within 2 seconds of hitting the Muzzle site, you know exactly what problem we're trying to solve for you. So to be clear here, show, don't tell doesn't have to be about being funny or about showing something visually the way that Muzzle shows actual messages on the screen. Show, don't tell is actually a golden rule of copywriting. It means using specific concrete details to paint a picture, because painting a picture is always more persuasive than presenting some abstract idea. Here's an example. Let's say you sell artisanal air fresheners for cars. Saying, "This will make your car smell lovely," would be an example of telling. Instead, we can show by saying something like, your car will smell like an English garden right after a spring rain with top notes of your grandma's fresh-baked oatmeal cookies. Or, if you're on the freaky-deaky side, make your SUV smell like an unwashed tank top from Gold's Gym. Hey, we don't judge. Here's another example. Let's say you sell something more abstract, like leadership training. An example of telling would be, want to feel more important and significant at work? Instead, showing might sound like this. Want coworkers to snap to and put down their phones whenever you talk? Now, if you want to become a master at showing and not telling, get your butt over to thecopycure.com and sign up for free writing tips. And I got to be honest, I hope you're going to take the full program. Once you do, you'll learn how to write faster and easier, and you'll get way better results. Lesson number 3, stop trying to make everyone happy. So I've said this before, I will definitely say it again. You have got to be true to who you are and stop trying to please everyone. First of all, it's impossible. Next, it'll make you miserable. Plus, it's a recipe for a boring, failing business. For example, people have told the Muzzle team that the fake notification should be less R-rated comedy and more PG awkwardness. Co-creator Brian Jones says this. That's simply not my style. Life is messy and graphic. It has profanity and dirty text messages. If you can't laugh at yourself and the absurdities around us, that's totally fine. Just don't visit our websites. On their help page, they even have a clear response for folks who find their website upsetting. It reads,
"Your website offends me.
Welcome to the club. It meets on Wednesdays at 7:30 to yell at me on Twitter." Pretty badass, right? I cannot tell you guys how many people tell me all the things they want me to do differently on this show. I hear things like this.
Marie, can we please have more dancing?
Please.
Bring back the brick wall, Marie.
Don't make God a woman. Hashtag offended. Hashtag not my fallopian tubes.
We need more jams.
Hashtag jams.
Dear Marie, stop wearing holes in your jeans. It's really unprofessional. Thanks.
Dear Marie, I would like to see less mankinis.
Hey Marie, more mankinis, please.
Oh my God. Marie should just shut up.
Dude, I'm standing right here.
Oh my God, I'm such a big fan.
You know what I say? Can't please everybody. But right now, here's what I want you to think about. Just look at your business. Are you trying to get everybody to like you? Think about where might you be watering down your message or trying to accommodate everyone instead of being true to yourself. Important food for thought. And there you have it, folks. 3 smart lessons from Muzzle that can make sure you're not muzzling your gifts or your message. Now, I want to hear from you. So which of these 3 lessons would help you the most right now and why? Or tell me this, have you ever had an embarrassing notification pop up on your screen at the exact wrong moment? I want to hear about that one too. Leave a comment below and let me know. As always, the best conversations happen at the magical land of marieforleo.com. So head over there and leave a comment now. And once you're there, be sure to subscribe to our email list and become an MF Insider. You'll get instant access to a powerful audio training called How to Get Anything You Want. And you'll get some exclusive content, special giveaways, and personal updates from me that I just don't share anywhere else. Stay on your game and keep going for your dreams, because the world needs that very special gift that only you have. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time on Marie TV.
Ready to find your voice and sell with heart? We'll show you how. Get started now with our free writing class at thecopycure.com. Side effects include enlarged profits.
And
when are you going to air that episode, Murray?
Murray.
We need more dancing.
Oh. Ha, ha, ha.
Bring back the big wall.
More mankinis. More mankinis.
Ha! Ha! Yeah! Reverse it. Beep, 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 beep. My bad.
You want me to say less words? I can understand that.